Hi peeps! How are you doing? Today I'm going to show you the best way to do your nails at home, so you can go from this to this. Since no one can go to their awesome nail techs at the moment, I'm going to help you out. What you need? A little space you can work at, some cotton pads, a nail clipper, a nail file, some cotton swabs, nail polish remover, a base coat and a top coat, and the nail polish color that makes you happy. First, we start with removing the old polish that is on your nail right now. Grab a cotton pad and get a lot of nail polish remover on it. I like to use nail polish remover and not acetone, because acetone tends to dry out your skin. A lot of people scrub their nail polish off, but what happens then is that you can stain your skin with nail polish, and you don't want that, believe me. The best way to clean your nails with nail polish remover is to press the cotton pad with remover on your nail and keep it there for 10 to 15 seconds. Then, pull down the cotton pad a little hard and a lot of nail polish comes off in one try. So don't scrub the polish off. You don't want it all up to your elbow. Just kidding. The next step is to push your cuticles and take care of them a little bit. What I like to do is to apply some hand or nail cream on my nails and cuticles and let it soak in for a minute. Then you could grab a cuticle pusher to push your cuticles back. But I like to do it a little more gently, because my skin is very sensitive here. So a little trick, just use your fingernail from your opposite hand and gently push back your cuticles. The third step is to clip off your nails if you feel that is necessary. Mine are quite long at the moment, so I'm just going to make them a little shorter with my rusty nail clipper. Then, after clipping your nail, grab a nail file and file the nail in the shape you want. A lot of people file their nails back and forth, but you could end up creating splits in your nail, and you don't want that to happen. So when you file your nail, you want to file from corner to center. That's really important. Once you're done shaping your nail, you can then use a buffer file and lightly file over the surface of your nail. It will create a little bit of texture on your nail, which will leave a smooth surface in the end to put your polish on. Then, grab a base coat and apply it on your nail. Then, grab a polish of your choice. I chose this awesome color from Orly called Vavavoom. If you need a tip on how to polish your nails in the best way, then listen up. Place the polish brush as close to the cuticle as you can and then slightly push it up. Make sure both hands are in a steady position. That will make polishing your nails a lot easier. If you made a little mistake while polishing your nails, don't worry. It's time to grab some cotton swabs. Can hear you think, cotton swabs are kinda big to clean your nails. Well, here's a trick. Just pluck off some cotton. It will leave you with a much smaller cotton swab. Dip the cotton swab in some nail polish remover. And now you can clean up the polish that you spilled on the side of your nail. To really give you that manicure-like feeling, we are going to apply some nice shiny top coats. Start with applying one layer. And don't hold back. Load up your brush with a lot of top coats. Then, after a minute or two, you can apply a second layer of top coat to make them nice and shiny. And that's it, you guys. Here you have the best way to do your nails at home. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe.